tens of thousands of women.
The divine sewing
It is estimated 750,000 women have used the shirt since it was approved for sale in 2002. Now, some women have complained of severe pain, a lot of problems related to the device moving. On Monday, the FDA...
Thousands of other women posted about problems they experienced, including pain, severe bloating, and rashes. Some posted images they say show the device is recovering, only a 2-hour
use.
What's your reaction to what the FDA has come out with?
It's disappointing. Companies like Ultra Running.
Everything we've done is because we have banged on people's doors and we don't go away.